I mean, we saw that we heard about the unfortunate incident about you, and we wish you strong, and African football really loves you, and we Africa and Nigeria as a whole and the whole team, we just want to pass this message to you that you should keep strong and believe that God is going to see you through, and we will continue praying for you. Just be strong. Thank you.